pal, you're such a good boy. So patient.